Two great worries new teachers have is A, running out of things to do, the class gets bored and becomes rowdy. Or B, planning too much work to do, rushing through the lesson, leaving everyone stressed out without enough time to process knowledge or practice the activities, spoiling the lesson. Instead, plan enough.